Sometimes I hate every single stupid word you say. Sometimes I wanna slap you on your whole face. There's no one quite like you. You push all my buttons down. So much, I think it must be true love, it must be true love. Nothing else will break my heart like true love, it must be true love. No one else will break my heart like you. Oh, 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 oh.
And True Love there on Storm FM Battle Day 4 with DJ Russ, who's sitting in for DJ Jinx this morning. Right then, next up, if any Arsenal fans are listening, this is the Arsenal anthem, Wonder of You, and then straight after that is Arsenal Away Boys with Human. Two back to back Arsenal tracks for you guys. I played the Liverpool anthem earlier in the show with You'll Never Walk Alone. I've got Regional Anthem and Marginal Together coming up as well. Stay tuned for that.
And it's
in everything I do.
you smile, the world is brighter. You touch my hand and I'm okay. Your kiss to me is worth a fortune. Your love for me is everything.
We're the one that's so divine. When we play, there's no surrender. We're the best that you will find. Sometimes I get nervous when I see who I adore. Close your eyes, feel the vibe. Love your side. Are we human?
That was Arsenal Away Boys there with Human. And the song goes, Are We Human? Or Are We Arsenal? So that is that. We have got, I'll bring you some of the live Premier League matches on TV, which will be announced at 11 a.m. this morning. I'll bring you some of those live, a bit of sports news now, and because that's a bit of sports there, a bit of sports news, and Sunderland have agreed a £5 million fee with Tottenham for midfielder Tom Huddleston. England bowler Stuart Broad has been passed his fitness test this morning over the second day of the first Ashes test against Australia, and will join the team on the field. The play starts at 11. Broad is expected to bowl. The latest score in that match is yesterday England won the toss and batted first. England all out for 215. Australia reduced to 75 for 4 at the close of play yesterday. Turned out yesterday, looks like it's going to be a bowler's wicket, so if we can get him skittled out before they can get past the 140 runs that they trail England by at the moment, then hopefully we can bowl on a brilliant lead and make the Aussies pay in this first Ashes Test match. Also in the sports news this morning, Leeds United beat a Slovenian select 11 by 3-1 yesterday. Goals coming from Matt Smith, Noel Hunt and Dominic Pauleon. Luke Murphy played his first 45 minutes action for Leeds United. He came on towards the end of the game against Barnsley, played the last 15 minutes there on Saturday, but today he played the full, well yesterday he played the full first half before being replaced at the break. He's expected to play a part in Saturday's match against FC Domalaz. Kickoff is 6:45 UK time. And expected to play a big part in either 60 minutes or half an hour. And then same again on Tuesday against Vermont. Vermont. Which will kick off at 5 o'clock UK time on Tuesday. Just a reminder of the lineups, if you missed it yesterday, if you didn't watch the Ashes yesterday and you want to watch it today, this is the two teams lined up. England lined up with Cook, Root, Trott, Peterson, Bell, Bairstow, Pryor, Swan, Broad, Anderson and Finn. For Australia, they have Watson, Rogers, Cowan, Clark, Hughes, Smith, Adden, Siddle, Patterson, Stark and Agar making his debut. Agar is a 19-year-old. So, that is the teams there. Any more breaking news that we get through sports-wise, bring it here. As well as them opening matches in around 10 minutes time. So I will now let you know those once I receive them through to us here in the studio in Stevenage. Right then, on to the next track then. This is Passenger and Let Her Go. You're listening to Storm FM, Battle Day 4 with DJ Ross.